Well, we are going to start this video a little bit later in the setting. I just came on here just to check what loads were available, and I've accepted a load from the Walmart where we delivered over to Alamogordo. Alamogordo, that is basically that is the place that we haven't been to yet. We haven't discovered that place yet. So it's only 71 miles, and we will get there hopefully in about an hour and a half or 2 hours, hopefully. We're going to pause the game right now. We will be back. And we're back.
Time to get the job done.
See where we have to go get this trailer. I don't know. I don't know where we have to pick up our trailer. It says. Okay, we have to make a U-turn. We have to go out the way we're sitting here. We're gonna have to go out, make a U-turn, and come back. I thought the load was here. It must be a different Walmart. Well, so I got my turn signal on. That door says no people. It must be the other Walmart. So we're going down the street. All righty. Well, as always, there's stuff in the way.
Turn left.
Yep, out in the middle of the street, he finally told me to turn left. A real quick trip up to Alamogordo.
Go straight.
I think that's how you pronounce it, Alamogordo.
Turn right. Turn left.
You know what? Maybe we're going to Best Buy. No? No, we're going to Walmart. Oh, Lord, there's that trailer back in that hole again.
Get ready to turn left.
Same place the last one was. Oh, my goodness. Here we go again with the U-turn thing.
Turn left. Here we are, safe and sound.
Here we go again.
Thank you. Let's go.
Hey, we are hooked to it. Well, we learned that one, didn't we?
Turn left. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Well, guess what we didn't check before we took this load was our sleep time. Looks like we're going to be close if we make it at all. Okay, and of course there's a building in the way. Well, we only have an hour and 20 minutes, so I hope we have a little sleep to get there. I hope we don't get lost or any detours or accidents or other things that are going to hold us up. There's my infamous dump truck that I don't like to follow. We're certainly okay on fuel. I did fuel up. I have plenty of fuel.
Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left.
And we're off. Again, the camera cut off. There you have it. Usually I try to check that when I get to a traffic light or stop sign to make sure we don't have a huge glitch, but I forgot to check it, and there you go. So we only have about an hour and 15 minutes. I hope we should have plenty of sleep time.
Stay right. Rerouting.
Oh, rerouting. There you go. There, now it's going to take longer. Now we're at 4 hours and 6 minutes. Wow. Oh, Lord. We're not going to go 4 hours and 4 minutes out of our way, folks. I hope. Hopefully we can go the next exit, turn around and come back. That's crazy. Miss your exit, you gotta go way out of your way. Well, we shall see. We have enough fuel. I don't know if we have enough sleep. Hopefully there'll be a place up where we can get turned around. It's just like real life. You miss your turns and sometimes have to go a ways to get turned around. I see it all the time here. I live near a Walmart distribution center and they're forever missing their road to the Walmart distribution center, come down my street instead. And I see it all the time. It does happen in real life, folks. For that police car up there, I'd cut through that center thing right there, but no, I don't think they'd like that too much. We now have 3 hours left on an hour 10-minute trip. Wow. Took the sleep over. I don't believe it will. I think that's way over 3 hours. A lot less than 3 hours a year. I think I'll go ahead and pull off up here and take a rest area. Take a rest break. As you know what happens when you get too tired. We may not, I don't know. I don't know when this load was due in there.
Recomputing. Go straight.
I don't know which way the trucks are on this. Remember last time we did this, we got screwed because we went the wrong way. Take a 10-hour break. sure don't want another one, do we? Well, I hate driving at night, but folks, you gotta do what you gotta do. People are here at 4:30 in the morning, aren't they?
Stay right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Folks, we have 106 miles to go on a 71-mile trip. Welcome to my world. Somebody's in trouble. Bus grid, I can't be trust grid. Oh, I don't know why I said that, sorry. Again, if you get a chance, check out Trucker Clay. He is much better at this game than I am. Driver Stein has a lot of views. He drives ATS and ETS, Euro Truck Simulator and American Truck Simulator. He's good at both of them. Some of the people I follow on YouTube. I'm sure we're going to be late on this load. It's only 71 miles. But it is what it is, folks. I'll get there when I get there. See me when you see me. Good thing is, we'll get there. We'll have enough hours. We'll pick up another load. Which will probably be on tomorrow's videos. I might put this one up on today's videos. Well, it'll be today when you see it, because anyway, it's today when you see it. But I will put it up on after the last one, where we went from Gallup down to Las Cruces. I'll add this to that one. Not on the same video, but a different video. The same, it'll post the same day on YouTube. For those of you that follow along, I do try to put up at least one video a day. That's not necessarily always going to be the case. I'm trying to get them scheduled ahead of time. I'm already scheduled about 2 weeks ahead, so I should be okay if I can keep doing that. Maybe get a month ahead. That way, if I don't play the game for a day or two, I'm not having people wondering where I'm at. I know you're not supposed to understand for the preposition, but it is what it is, folks. 12 minutes to go. There's a bunch of green lights up here flashing. I don't know what that is. It's not Roswell. It can't be the UFOs.
Get ready to turn right.
Oh, it's a gas station. Fuel stop. I don't need any fuel right now. I think we're good.
Turn right.
I will when I get to it. And there's the truck. And it's got to stop time just like I do. Five minutes left. It turned into a long trip, didn't it? A little bit longer than I had expected. That's okay. That's called life. Somebody asked me the other day, how's life? I said, it's good with milk. Some of you will get that joke. In the United States, we have a cereal called life. Super Trucker Dan's train over there. I don't know if he watches, but if you are, Dan, there's your train.
Go straight. Go straight.
I believe we're going to FedEx with this.
Stay right, and then turn right. right. Finally, we are here.
And we made it. And I'm gonna guess we are late. We'll go ahead and park it up there. I think it's on the wall. Gave it to us. We'll take it. And we're not late. Wow. Wow. Talk about going to LA by Omaha. But ladies and gents, we made it. And we were not penalized for being late. What, 228 miles on a 71-mile run? I wish I got paid all that by the mile. But we did it, we're here, and we will catch you on the next trip. And I appreciate you all riding along with me.